each one a mystery to solve, actually, during the war, and that I've talked about before off air.
Yeah, well, I remember when I was a teenager reading The Code Book by Simon Singh, which is a fantastic book talking through the history of ciphers, and Bletchley Park has just such a rich history of mathematicians kicking butt. I think they reckon that codebreakers at Bletchley Park saved around potentially 2 years of the war. And so whenever I'm asked, you know, well, what's the point of studying maths? Well, it can be useful at times.
Well, I was involved in Intel, that worked for British Intelligence. And when he was on his leg, given anything, you know what I mean? Because he wanted to...
It's incredible. You should be very proud. Thanks to your granddad.
Definitely.
Thank you. Start today with G.
And another.
M.
And another.
S.
Vowel.
E.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
B.
And another.
T.
A vowel.
E.
And I'll finish with another vowel, please.
Finish with U.
Nice. Was that your Australian accent, Susie?
Thank you, Suraj. N.
And another.
G.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
F.
And another consonant, please.
J.
And another consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
A.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, I.
We've got joining as well.
Very good. Nice.
Rachel, any number five?
One large, five little. Thank you, Adam. First numbers of today's contest are 6, 2, 2, 6, 10, and 50. And the target, 345. 56.
Times by 6.
Times by 6 is 336.
2 divided by 2 is 1.
Yeah.
Take that off the 10 and add it on.
Lovely. 345. Suraj. H.
And another one.
W.
And another one.
C.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And another vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
R.
And another consonant.
Y.
And another consonant, please.
Lastly, R.
Les and Sue's?
Yes.
Probably practised it.
Haven't.
Thank you, Adam. T.
And another.
P.
A vowel.
I.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
K.
And another.
S.
A vowel.
A.
A consonant.
N.
And finish with a consonant, please.
Finish with R.
And we have painters as well, Faye.
Okay.
You can indeed. Two large, four little this time. And your selection is 2, 6, 8, 2, 75, and 25. And this target. 589.
5.
25.
575. 6 times 2 is 12. 12. Add that on along with the other two.
Lovely.
Sure. That's it. That's it. Right.
It was absolutely fantastic.
Imagine.
Not quite met, but Pasha and I got to a party once and we started chatting to the person we know that we saw when we got there and looked over and realised that we'd interrupted his conversation with Elton John.
Oh, no.
Kind of sidestepped backwards.
Was he nice to them?
Of course he was, okay, yeah.
There you go. We don't like me.
Yeah.
As is...
Thank you, Adam. H.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
S.
And another.
L.
And a vowel.
I.
A consonant.
X.
And a final consonant, please.
Final M.
Here we...
Thank you, Suraj. R.
Another consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
A.
And another vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
T.
And another consonant.
S.
And another consonant.
F.
And a vowel, please.
Lastly, A.
Okay, 54.
Playing it as safe as possible with the one from the top. And this time, five small numbers are 9, 6, 1, 5, and 5, and the big one, 25. And the target, 603.
5.
125.
Take off the 6.
Take off the 6, 119.
Times by the other 5.
Times by the other 5 for 595.
And then 9 minus 1 is 8. And yep. Done.
Perfect. Only way I could see. Well done.
Wow.
It was family fortunes.
You can indeed. S.
And another consonant.
T.
And another one.
D.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
N.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And a consonant.
R.
And another consonant.
A final T.
Okay.
Beer carried by Britannia, so very good.
S.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
N.
And another.
G.
And another.
T.
Vowel.
A.
And a final vowel, please.
A final E.
Friendly with another person. Very good indeed.
Kisaraj. S.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
O.
And a consonant, please.
L.
And another consonant.
G.
And another one.
L.
And another consonant.
W.
And a vowel.
U.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, B.
That's like a cloud or smoke or whatever.
Thank you, Adam. L.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
I.
And another.
E.
A consonant.
Z.
And another.
S.
A vowel.
U.
Another consonant.
T.
And a final vowel, please.
A final E.
Giving them a big enough lead to get us 4 to win.
2 little ones.
You can indeed. Why not go out with a bang? 4 large, 2 little, final numbers of the day. 2 and 6, and we know what's coming. 75, 100, 50, and 25.
Come on.
And the target. Yes. 787.
5.
2.
Take that off the 100.
98.
6 plus 2 is 8. Multiply them together.
6 plus the actual 2, yeah. 7, 8, 4.
7, Earth, can you get 787?
No, this was actually quite a nice target for these numbers. If you say 50 plus 75, 125, plus 2, 127, times that by 6, you get 762, and add on the 25. 787.
Wow. You know, would you go on? You have, the kids are too young. You'd have to wait in our 10.
Been on, Colin.
Oh, have you? How'd you do?
We won £30,000 for charity.
Wow.
Yeah, for a fantastic children's charity called the Angus Lawson Memorial Trust.
Yes, well done, you.
You catch it on repeat.
Listen, no...
There's...